partake in everything from everyone.
I've had enough of you, Eldar. Time to die.
More than any other race, the Eldar concern themselves with the distant past and the distant future. In visions, Farseer Kerris anticipated the reawakening of their ancient foes, the Necrons and Karava III. A webway gate, unused for many millennia, flickered to life. In the blink of an eye, a barren tract of the wasteland planet became a sprawling base of operations, and the Eldar army poured forth from it. Just as quickly, this stronghold vanished from the naked eye, concealed by Eldar artifice. The Eldar had learned long ago that no bulwark, no matter how strong, could halt the slow, implacable progress of the Necrons. Only illusion, deceit, and misdirection could accomplish that goal. And these are things at which the Eldar are peerless. The Eldar had prepared a harrowing gauntlet for their invaders, with all the feints and deceptions they could muster. This stronghold was not just a foothold, not just a key strategic point, not just home to many Eldar secrets. No! Through its long history, it had become sacred to the craft world Eldar, and they would defend it accordingly.
They will try.
They approach. We are prepared.
Yes, Farseer, but...
Yes?
Must we fight?
We shall fight. They must never suspect. They shall come, expecting the obvious, the simple, the artless. They shall stab at the shadows with confused minds and troubled hearts. Meanwhile, we shall appear unseen from 10 directions, and from every one, strike a fatal blow. Do you know the history of this place, which we call Esselir Talith, and the young races call the Upper Wastes?
We, the Eldar, made our war camp here, in a past age.
Yes, that is so. Our ancestors came here to fight the Necrons when they were an overwhelming wave that swept the worlds. This system was one of their stages of destruction, their foundries of undeath. Our ancestors defeated them here. We constructed our war operations center here as an illusion. No brute army, no simple display of force could uncover its secrets, and none ever shall. No, it is more than an illusion. It is a clever trap, this place our ancestors forged. It is a net covered in leaves that the savage beast willingly stands on, tempted by a bloody morsel, only to find itself hoisted, trapped at the hunter's mercy. No, we shall guard our secret. No force can strike a target it cannot find. We shall not yield up our foothold on this world. Karava was once ours and shall be ours again.
That is what you think.
We gaze upon it. The stronghold.
Oh God.
Of our force. Cowards! Let us move with deadly speed and silence, and blot out these fools from off this world.
They are upon us, Farseer. Is it time?
Unrest. Not yet. Now, quickly, to safety.
Ah, I See the Cabal Fortress has been slain. A slave, too. We shall build quickly and stay on the attack.
Oh, God. Destroy the teleported Eldar base. Is that all this is? Just a destroy mission? Oh, never mind. Oh, we're surrounded. That's fantastic. I love it when that happens. Oh, it's about to attack. Oh, dear God. We need tanks. We're going to end up sitting here until we can get tanks. We actually have no good way of fighting right now. Besides hoping and praying that our enemies don't attack us. One. We got anti-infantry. That's about all we got right now. Oh, shit. Fall back. You should have ran when we gave you the chance, motherfuckers. Oh, you're dead. Get over there, build that. Fucking Dark Reapers, dude. Anti-infantry, man. That's about all you can ask for in these types of missions. At least give me anti-infantry. So we gotta run up this way. Or to get over there? No, we can just run straight across. Yeah. Okay. Build this. What are you doing? Dumbass. We need to defend the base. Speaking of which, we need a Dark Foundry. We're gonna need it, like, right off the rip. Well, that wasn't smart of you. Okay, so we got the Dark Foundry going. We now need the Homunculus Laboratory. Then we'll get another squad of Cabalites. And we will wait until we get up to 300, so that way we can, get our Planetary Raid defense. Alright, so now we need 200 in order to get that. Our enemies are north, and we have to take out both bases in order to actually feel safe to get them. Control. Quick. One. Oops. Control, click. One. It's the ultimate killing floor. None shall escape death. If we go this way, we can at least capture a command post. But that leaves us very horribly exposed if we do that. Because we have to go... long way. Wait, where's the command post? Oh, I passed over it. Oh. Uh-huh. I see. So you're going to make me choose. Either take the command post. Or. Okay. Is it time to loot and kill? We'll wait until that turret comes up. Because once we get the turret, we can move around slightly more freely. We can get a raider that'll deal with the anti-tank. Yeah, that'll be our anti-tank right there. Crap, okay. Is our turret up? Not yet. Great, awesome. The targeting module. We could get that to 150. Okay. 100. We need 250. 300. We need 300 requisition in order to get these four upgrades. Oh, quickly! Have you captured the thing yet? I would... Nice. Nope, they haven't. Okay, fuck. Go back, Cap. This is not good. They are taking on our entire base. And I somehow didn't buy my upgrade for that. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, whoops. Kill them. Yeah, you can't hop anymore now, can you, bitch? There we go. There we go. Okay. Oh, you motherfuckers. Whoops, that's not what I want. What is this? Hold on. One.
More warp spiders and rangers are needed on the field. Send word to their face. And have it down immediately.
Slow down the warp spiders and rangers. Oh, they're over there. Okay, sweet. Yeah, we can do that. You're telling me you want me to go kill the enemy, huh? Okay, I can do that. I'll also get that, too. So now we need a Witch Cult Arena. How many? Oh, really? I think I lost them all, besides one. Fuck, that actually sucks. Yes, 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 that is true.
No death cannot be beaten all the time.
I really wish I had turrets. It'd be fantastic right about now. We need to fall back. Get the anti-tank weaponry. Blow them away. Shit. Are you kidding me? Oh, fuck. Fall back. We need a homunculus! Woo! Sweet! I'm getting a homunculus! Woo! Oh, mother trucker, are you kidding me? All right. There we go. Upgrades everywhere! Is it time to loot and kill? Oh, wow. That explains how they're getting in. Okay, I see you. Ooh, trickery. I love trickery. Where the fuck is this homunculus? There we go, okay. All right.
Their noble deaths will be honored. Only victory matters now.
Wow. No fucks given, huh? Good, then I suppose you won't mind when I inevitably beat the crap out of you. Ta-ta-ta-ta. All right.
Hoist the flag of Kamara!
Good work, everyone. Oh, I remember what I needed. I need another one of these. I know the population cap is full. We need them.
I need them.
Oh shit, we got D cannons all up in this bitch. That is no bueno! Kill the D cannons! One control click one. God damn it. Son of a.
There is much terror to bring.
Control click one. Okay, there we go. I'm pressing all the wrong buttons again. Because I'm not very smart. Population cap is still full. That's fine. I have my ways fixing that issue. Which is just another one of those, actually. Get that one going. Boop. Boop. What? Oh my goodness! Baloney! Ta-ta.
None have strength.
I'm looking for any sort of builder units. Do I have one available? Not really. What the hell are you guys beating up over here? Oh, I do have a builder unit. Fuck yeah, let's go. Yes, we do.
You think you defeat us? You do not even know where to look for us. And you will be dead long before you do.
Sure. Keep speaking out your ass. Actually, hold on. Control click one. And then we click here. Oh boy, we got fire dragons. That's no bueno.
Death is my ultimate terror, my
Actually, let's go this way. It's a faster, more direct route. Oh shit! They actually came from the south! Ah, yes. Fatal scar error, execution paused. What? What do you mean? No! Oh. Well, that's depressing. Can I save? Save? Yes. Oh. Fatal scar error, execution pause. Not sure what that's talking about. But you know what? Fuck it. As long as the game is still running, won't worry about it too much. Let's get another Scourge squad, and we'll do another Raider. How much are they? 3? Ah, oh, let's do another one. Fuck it, why not? Can I get up through this way? I totally could. I totally could. We're gonna actually grab all of our stuff that we are currently trying to get. Oh shit, that's almost dead. We'll also get the Reaver targeting for, you know, why not. We just need a Soul Cage. We can get a Ravager. We'll do that. Why not? Soul Cage.
I long to shed blood.
Throw a cut and bun. Alright, we gotta make sure everybody's good before we go jumping into the fray. Yeah, I knew we weren't good. I knew we weren't good there. Okay. We've got this. They're probably gonna run away again, like a bunch of fucking baby cowards. Oh god, they have more D cannons? Fuck, and they're over here. That's fine. That's fine. We will find them and we will destroy them. Just fuck you and your D-cannons. Actually, destroy that one, please. Your cowardice shall be the end of you. Eldar children. Oh, we sure can catapult. Oh, I'm so fucking scared. Oh shit, actually kill them. Then we destroy this. Everything goes into that. Yeah, that's how we do it. Beautiful. I love it. Yummy. Goodbye, Eldar. But this wasn't their base. You know how I know? It's the end of the game. Objective, destroy the teleported Eldar base. Which is supposed to be right there. But again, you have this whole upper area that needs to be explored still. And they were right. I don't know where they went. But, you know, it wouldn't have helped, or would have helped if, you know, they actually would have left. Which they didn't, so now I'm going to make them pay for it. Ah, we'll build more. But, now that we know that, the enemy has now run out of places to be. So, we're gonna get a Ravager, maybe two. Oh yeah, we can definitely afford it. Real quick, control one. Oh, it's going to make him take the long way? Disintegrator against infantry. Well, of course. Gotta. He's really trying to find his way around, huh? So we do need more anti-infantry. This will definitely give us the anti-infantry. It's really hard to see that fucking mini-map, like, anywhere. I wish I could pull it up. I hear shit over here. Guess where we're going? We're going this way. Oh shit. Oh my god, they just blew one out of the sky. I kill that. Yes, yes, kill it. I think there's anything else down here, and I think that's the upper limit of the area. Yep. Okay. I know where you guys went. We're over near the fucking relic because you're a bunch of cowards. Unless the game is actually broken, because that is where they said the fucking base was. Fatal scar error. Execution paused. What the hell that even means? Oh, we found something. What did we find? Dark lances. Oh, that's not good. Or dark lances. Fucking D cannons. Either way, it's not good. Oh, we can't even get over there. So we legitimately have to wait. Fuck. Hold on. Brain's not working. So I can't go this way either. What the hell?
To the victor goes the spoil.
Gotta be a way over there. I'm confusion. So the base is gone. Can't confirm. Base completely gone. There's something there.
There is much terror to bring.
That's weird. All right, fall back. I fucking told you there was another one. Okay. But how do I get there? That's the weird part. Wow, those are actually pretty fucking big. They got a lot of guns that way. I'm not actually certain I want to do that. You think I could bring raiders in over here? Pressure them? Maybe? I don't know. Because I looks like I can just go this way and hit them. Oh, but that would require me to have a lot of raiders. Okay, I'm going to try something. So the base is gone. You Dark Eldar, save yes. Menu, load. You Dark Eldar, load.
More than any other race, the Eldar concern themselves with the distant past and the distant future. In visions,
we'll listen to this again.
Anticipated the reawakening of their ancient foes, the Necrons and Karava III. A webway gate, unused for many millennia, flickered to life. In the blink of an eye, a barren tract of the wasteland planet became a sprawling base of operations, and the Eldar...
Alright, I have no idea what's happening. I think I broke it. I think this fatal scar error, whatever the hell that is currently breaking the game. Ugh, I don't want to have to redo the entire thing, though. Ugh, fuck. That's gonna be so fucking annoying. Like, legit, we can't do anything. It's not gonna let me. Fatal scar error. Execution paused. What the hell does that even mean? Persistent scarring's on low. Honestly, let's turn everything on. Let's see, on and to high. Let's see what that does. Zoom. Aha. Okay, but that didn't help with the objective. We destroyed the teleporter base. Ugh. I have a feeling this wall was supposed to come down, and it didn't. So now I'm, like, stuck here. That's dumb. You break the game one time and it tells you you can't even play anymore. Oh, what a stupid... Okay. Might have to restart. Hopefully not the entire fucking game. I will lose my mind if I have to restart the entire game. Oh no. Wait. Hold on. Now is my time. I will test this out because I'm curious. How bad is it going to be if I jump to the other side of the area and attempt to drop in? How many times am I going to have to do it also is the other question. Can I? Ah, crap.
We have disembarked. The engine screams.
There's shit over here.
Where should we strike?
At the ready.
Hopefully it's not the cannons. Listen, man, if the game doesn't want to give me the fucking objective, I'll go kill everything on the other side. How about that? There you go. Alright, you're attached to them. Nice. Offload.
Is it time to loot and kill? Is it time to loot and kill?
What will you? Yes, we born.
The wind moans the fire.
Go back! Okay, we're gonna make our way over there. I swear, we are. Eventually. Maybe.
The engine screams. At the ready. At the ready.
My sparring partners never last long.
Is it time to loot and kill? Is it
This is definitely not the way the game was supposed to go. But this is the way we are making it go, because I'm kind of out of options here.
Is it time to loot and kill?
Oh, God. So they have a big support platform right here. There we go. I want whatever this is. Oh, God. We're just going to make our way up. I really wish I could bring my other heavy hitters, because all my tanks are about to die, which kind of sucks.
We have landed.
Our weapons are terror, dark lances, and speed. At the ready.
Alright. So this is our second command squad, because if we try to do anything with the first, we're just making more annoyances for ourselves.
The point is ours.
So I honestly have no idea if I accidentally broke the game or not, but we'll just assume we did. And, yeah. We're gonna lose all of our witches. Fall back. Quickly, before we lose the other one! Thank you! Holy shit. Crap. Okay, ow.
My sparring partners never last long.
Yes?
They are like perfectly entrenched. This is horseshit. And I am pissed. Honestly, I don't know what to do. Like, I literally have nothing. There is nothing I can do besides rush them like this. And then
none have grace so deadly.
I think here's the plan. Okay, so we're going to I'm just going to quit the battle. Let's quit the battle, see what that does for us. Yes, I know it counts as a loss. But for some reason, it's not allowing me to actually progress. Like, we've already destroyed the base. The base is gone. And I'm not understanding why it's being a pain in the ass. Victory will eliminate this race from the game. This is an enemy stronghold. Expect space. Yeah, I did. So, like, what the fuck? It's end turn. Yep, you moved. Cool. Tower still kicking everybody's ass over there. Got it. Sorry, I know I switched over to the other one. So we literally have to go back in and attack. Let's at least get our forces up. I'm actually going to call it here because I'm tired and it's also midnight. So, yeah, we're going to call it here. That's dumb. This was dumb. We'll try again not tomorrow. We'll try again next Tuesday. And we will hope that everything goes accordingly. But that was stupid. Literally, we destroyed the base. And obviously it wasn't the base. We had to get through like a wall or something, and I was kind of expecting the Avatar of Kane to show up. I'm like, there's no Avatar. This still feels like one of their secondary bases, and I don't feel very much of a challenge. So obviously something went wrong. Whatever the fatal scar error was that was preventing, it was preventing something from working, something from happening. So whatever that was, was preventing us from moving on. Don't know what it was, but at least we know the Eldar can be defeated. what the hell happened? I'm confused. I'm so confused. But regardless, let's not forget the gamer code. HFGL, have fun and good luck. I will see you all in the next video and or live stream. But until then. Bye-bye.
Fool's promenade for us, with these support platforms lining the way. However, there may be another way. They have disabled the support platform array. The entrance is no longer protected.
Yes, I have seen this. Do not yet despair, my sister. They have not foreseen our every move. I see. We shall prepare for the worst.
Thank you.
Show me a room.
Should never have come to pass.
Grace.
We have few chances left. We must fight. We must prevail.
None have grace.
There is much terror to bring. around and deal with the shining needles. They are no ordinary pilots.
My skill is
battle with our deathless foes, the Necrons, and won. This day we have lost. If they swarm again like locusts here, some other must stop them. We shall be gone.
Eldar do not easily forget. The dark branch of their kind, who many millennia ago had split from their craft world cousins, still looked back on them with a kind of hatred that can only stem from personal betrayal. Since they had arrived in the system, Archon Taryl had kept a wary eye on the doings of the Eldar Farseer. Debased by nature, he could not restrain himself for long against the provocations of this ancient hatred. When he felt he was strong enough, he and his bloodthirsty raiding band fell upon the Eldar stronghold of Esel-Ir Tanil, which the Imperium had named the Upper Wastes. Archon Taryl and Farseer Kyrus were pitted one against the other, speed for speed, trick for trick, evasion for evasion. But in the end, it was the Dark Eldar who struck the final blow. The wild pleasure that his warriors took in defiling the captured Eldar was far greater than it could have been for any other race. Of course, the bulk of hostages were reserved for tribute to Taryl and his superiors. Yet, in spite of all his bounty, Taryl was deeply pained to learn that Farseer Kyrus had escaped and might never be made his personal plaything. Still, the victory was great and would raise his standing among the Archons of the Black Heart Cabal.